Okay, team, we've put so much time and work into this project, we can't drop the ball now.
Just toss me the rock, sister, and I'll take it to the hoop.
I didn't understand any of what she just said.
It was a sports metaphor, which I never thought would come out of the Cosplay Crusader.
I love sports statistics. Free throw percentages, batting averages, so many numbers.
Speaking of stats, we only have a few hours left to input as much data about ourselves into our robotic friend. The more information it has, the more it can tell us apart, and the more natural it seems when we talk to it.
Are we all good with giving out our personal info? I don't want anyone knowing my credit card number.
Wait, you have a credit card?
No, but if I did, I don't want people finding out.
Gwen, we're only inputting stuff like favorite TV shows, movies, music, and food.
Oh, so just frivolous info? I'm cool with that.
Just in case, I added a firewall to prevent anyone but us from gaining access.
Okay, squad, it's gonna be a long day, so we'll do this in shifts. Gwen, you'll start us off, Kat, you're next, Ava will take over, and if it all goes right, I'll jump in at the end to make sure the AI code is working and submit our project.
Let's do this.
Who are we?
Solutioneers!
How's it going?
Well, Kat fell asleep an hour ago, and Gwen's meditating to whale music, and I think I've gone cross-eyed from all the information we inputted.
Good thing I got you a mango smoothie to keep up your energy.
Sweet! Sweet.
So, is it working yet?
It doesn't seem like it. Seems like there's something wrong with the code for the AI.
That is not good. If we can't submit on time, we could say goodbye to presenting at Steamspeak.
I know. Watch this. Robot, analysis report. We're the most similar solutioneers.
Kat and Riley have a 97% similarity rating.
See what I mean?
Riley, I don't think that means that there's a bug.
Then why does it keep saying that?
Robot, analysis report. Please give examples of Kat and Riley's matches.
Kat and Riley rated coding higher than Gwen and Ava. Kat and Riley rated hip-hop as their favorite music. Kat and Riley even rated pulsars as their favorite astronomical object. Kat and Riley rated...
Okay, I get it. But don't you think that a highly magnetized, rotating neutron star emitting electromagnetic radiation is pretty cool? So what do you say?
I'm not saying anything. The numbers are. You and Kat are just similar types of people.
But it also says that you and I are complete opposites, and we're like best friends.
You know what they say about magnets? Opposites attract.
Maybe I shouldn't have been so hard on her.
Probably, but now you know that you can maybe make a change.
I just feel bad.
It's okay, we all make mistakes. And if you hadn't made so many back in the day, I would have never been your tutor, and we wouldn't have become besties.
You know you're the best, right?
Oh.
I know, but you have some seriously bad taste in music.
Hey, you have to give EDM a chance.
You want to wake them up so we can finish this together?
Wakey, wakey! It's time to submit this baby!
So, it's really done?
Mwah, finito.
And it works?
Like a charm. Here goes nothing.